Johannes Vettel, congratulations with your win here in Laria, 92-70. How do you feel about this throw?
Yeah, I'm feeling really, really great. It was a really tough competition today. It was really windy, with the wind changed a lot, and also wet. And yeah, you didn't know before the competition how the weather is going. And yeah, after I was a little bit struggling with my technique, I'm happy to throw the 88 and then the 92-70.
Last year you had an amazing year. You got the German record, but you also won the world title. It was your first major title, in fact, your first ever major medal. Did it change a lot?
Yeah, of course. I think that's normal, that also the media stuff is getting more and more, and that your face is more in the medias, or the people in your city knows you on the streets, so that's normal. But I'm trying to see the last year as a big motivation for the upcoming year, and so I don't change much, so the concentration and the focus is as every year.
And sometimes, because you didn't win any medals when you were a junior, but you participated at the European Juniors under 23, even in Amsterdam 2 years ago at the European Championships. Do you know which was the turning point for you, that you now throw this far, that you win a world title?
Oh, that's... I mean, the big change was coming when I was changing my coach, my current coach Boris Obergfell, in October 2014. Yeah, and then it needs some time. I mean, I was getting better and better really fast. Like 2015, I was 85, 2016, 89, and last year, 94. And it was really quick and really fast. And the technique needs some time to stabilize. And yeah.
And well, of course, there will be the question, what is your main goal this year?
The last weeks was really good. Really good start for the pre-season. I think the first ticket is booked for Berlin this year. And yeah, of course, I want to be the European champion this year and want to throw a new personal best. And I'm saying I have some good weeks of training.
And looking at Berlin, what can we expect in Berlin from the public, from the competition?
I think the organization is really good. The guys who organize Berlin are really really focused, concentrated, and with full energy. And they're doing a lot to bringing the people in the stadium. And I think we will see a really good crowd in the stadium. And yeah, I'm really excited to compete there.
Big applause for all athletes.